This is possibly the last time for visitors to see London Zoo's giant panda Cha-Cha. After the weekend, he's flying off in his crate for the date of a lifetime. In Mexico, the nubile young Tui, shown here in an appropriate Adam and Eve-type pose, is awaiting her mail-order bridegroom. Zoo experts hope the union will pay off and produce a vital addition to the dwindling number of pandas. His last blind date wasn't successful.
I think everyone agrees it was a bit of a rush job. He arrived a bit late and she'd already been in with the male that's in Washington. And she probably had the scent of him on her when he was put with Cha-Cha.
So it was the wrong perfume?
You could put it that way, yes.
Apparently, though, Cha-Cha's waiting till it's all down in black and white before he gets excited about the prospect.